2 minutes gone in the first period. 35 seconds left on power play number one for the Sound Tigers. Phantoms on the season, penalty kill-wise, 78%. That's tied for 25th in the league. Quenville, right point across. Quenville shoots and scores! What a start for Bridgeport. A power play goal back in town. Quenville, and he puts it in the back of the net. 2 minutes, 16 seconds into this game. Kick of the reaching David Kashin. Back to the left circle. Blast by Frost, kicked away by Skark. He'll set up Holmstrom through center. Simon Holmstrom trying to backhand it on for Aho. Couldn't get it there. Long shot, Lorino, and that one stopped and covered by Lyon. Left wing, leaves it on the backhand for Quenville. Long wrister by Quenville was up high, kind of a headhunter there. Making a standing save was Alex Lyon. 48 seconds to go in the first period. Power play is about ended. Here is Cal O'Reilly, shoots and scores! Left hash marks, a wrister, and he snipes it in blocker side on Jakub Skark. 43 seconds to go in the first period. Tyler Watherspoon, his younger brother Parker Watherspoon, defenseman for the Sound Tigers, got there and swept it out of the zone in the backhand. Here's Yost in, drags and shoots, and it's into the glove of Lyon, a standing save, and he caught it. Goes off the end wall and around the corner. And then recycled to the near wing by Watherspoon. He found Frost. Frost to carry, wrist shot. It's into the chest of Skark. The neutral zone ahead of the Bridgeport stripe. That was not the case. And off the faceoff, Jerry Fitzgerald has it on the left wing. Phantom set up shop in the offensive zone to the blue line. They shoot and score, and it is a 2-1 Phantoms lead. Obey Cubell at the doorstep. And with 14:01 to go in the second period, the Sound Tigers trail for the first time. 4:41 to go in the second. Lorito on the faceoff. He's got David Quenville to his left. Andrew Landu is right, and at the blue line, it's Aho. And that's where the puck goes. Aho holds it in. Aho will drift his way to the high slot. Hands it off to Lorito. Right face-off dot for the leading scorer of the Sound Tigers. Back up top. Aho to Quenville. He shoots. It went off the post, and it is in. It just barely crosses. The Sound Tigers have tied it at two. Opening minute of the third period. 2-2 the score. Shots favoring the Phantoms 23-19. Here's Lorito over the line in front. Sets up Ladd. A quick shot. He couldn't elevate it over the shoulder of Lyon. Score. Shots favoring the Phantoms 24-20. Another faceoff win. Shushko will leave it. Shot by Wilcox. Hit the post. It stays out right at the goal line. Down on his side was Jeff Kubiak. Looked like Jeff Kubiak with his effort diving there at the goal line kept that one north of it. And keeps it a 2-2 game. Bridgeport turns it over in its own zone again. Frost shoots off the post and in. What a shot for Morgan Frost. His point streak is now 7 games in a row. He scored in back-to-back days and went over to the left corner. Catapults out to the blue line. Parker Watherspoon kept it in. Directs it down the wing to Ladd. Back to Watherspoon. Cornell plays it off the wall. Slap shot. Save made. Lyon. They score! Holmstrom again. And the Sound Tigers tie it. Let's not forget, Alex Lyon came into this game in the top 6 in the league in both goals against average and save percentage. His goals against average was 168 coming in. He's on 3. Wrist shot from the blue line. They score! Watherspoon from distance. It was deflected in. And the Sound Tigers take the lead 4-3. Otto Quenville got the last touch before it went in. He's got 2 goals. It is return of the Sound Tigers. Quenville puts the Sound Tigers out front for the second time tonight.